Hello friends, while studying for this IC38 exam for IRDAI for insurance agents, advisory post for different companies like LICs, then Tata AIA, Reliance or Kotak Mahindra or similar other private companies, are you finding it difficult to study? What to study, how much to study, where to get the study material from? And at a little later age in life, it's very difficult to study all this. What are the questions which are supposed to come? Where do I get the mock test question answers? The IRDA site is there, but there you get limited number of question answers. And there are a lot of videos also on YouTube where you can study, but then they are so detailed. Today, I'm going to talk about a mobile app, which if you get on your phone, it will be so very easy because it covers all these aspects. The entire course material details are given there, chapter by chapter, full if you want to go through it, study. In short forms, in one-liners, in short forms also these questions are answered. There are question-answer sessions, a lot of them, so that you can practice and you can get to know the correct answer. Then there are mock tests, exactly with the timers. The timers set for 1 hour tests, exactly. There are quite a few mock tests which you can practice, and at the end of it you can get the results, how much you've scored. Then there are video sessions, the videos, the selected videos, the good ones. There is one block from where you can get all the videos. There's one area where you can get all the dates with years of different, the questions which have come from regarding dates and years. There are articles and clauses which are also given in detail separately. So I'm going to take you through this app and show you how to download this app, and then I'll discuss you point by point. But first, let us go through the details, basic details, basic informations regarding the examination. Before that, I'm just going to clarify that this is not a paid promotion. This is I actually use this app. My name is Sudip, by the way. I have taken this test after retirement, and at this age, you know, it is very difficult to study. But I found this app very useful. That is why I thought of sharing this app to you, and I have scored quite good marks just by using this particular app. It is very easy. You can use it whenever you get time, during your free time, while traveling, buses, trains, or even in your leisure hours. It's just a very handy thing in your hand. As I was saying, the basic informations are, the exam duration is 1 hour, the total marks is 50, the mode of the exam is online, on computers. They provide computers from the selection center where you will be called for. The computers are good. 50 questions are given and 1 mark per question. That is 50 marks, 50 questions and 1 hour time. There are no negative marks. The pass marks is 18. But if you get 17, they give 1 mark grace mark, so you can pass. But if you go through this app, use this app and use the various features of this app, I think 18 is very easy. You can score even as high as 25, 30, 35, 40. I have also scored good marks from this. The toughness, of course, of the examination is a little from moderate to high, I would say. So without any further discussion, let me take you to the mobile app. And we can see the details of the different features of it. So let's go.
I'll just go to the Play Store first. From the Play Store, you have to download the IC38 app. The Play Store, once it opens, you'll have to type over here in the browser section IC38 exam. So once you type that, automatically the first page will come. You tap on that, it'll come as download. For me, already, since I've already got it installed, it's coming out as open. For you, you have to download it first. I'm opening it. Once I open this app, it'll come out to the first page. Then an interface will come and then it'll come out to the first page. Here you'll see there are two tabs. One on the right hand side says English. I'm tapping on this English. This is for choosing the language preference. There are different language preferences given over here. English, Hindi, Marathi, Gujarati, Bengali, and all others. You have to choose on any one of them. For me, I am choosing it on English. So, I am tapping on English. Next, you tap on the Life Insurance tab. Once you tap the Life Insurance tab, you will see that there are three options also given over here. One is Life Insurance, the other is Non-Life Insurance, General Insurance that is. The other is Health Insurance. So, you can tap on any of these, but then if you tap on Life Insurance, you will get the entire full details. So, I am tapping on Life Insurance. Now, then there are different other tabs over here. I'll read them out. First is e-notes, then there's mock test, practice test, video tutorials, utilities, terminology, one-liner, short and simple, and performance. I'll go through each and every tab separately, one by one. I'm tapping on the e-notes first. If I tap on the e-notes, you'll see that the entire chapter of the syllabus opens up for you. There are 21 chapters in this particular syllabus of IC38. And from 1 to 21, all the chapters are given over here in detail. For example, if I tap on the first one, that introduction to insurance. If I tap on that, you see the entire chapter opens up in front of you. Like introduction to insurance is insurance, the definition of insurance, it will come on. Then the life insurance history and evolution. The entire chapter, how insurance works. If you go through it, I'll go through the page, scroll down the page, and we'll see the entire chapter comes in front of you. Similarly, all the other chapters one by one will open up in front of you. Here I'll tell you one thing, that once you put it back, there might be some advertisements coming. You tap it once again, it will go away. So all the other chapters are coming. Supposing I go on to chapter number 15, underwriting, say. So chapter number 15, underwriting, says the underwriting basic concepts, the process of insurers to decide whether etc etc, the underwriting purpose. I'm not reading it through because it will take a long time. What I'm saying is, you'll get the entire chapters over here. What I would suggest is, you go through the entire chapters first, because that will give you a better idea of what the subject is about. Once you go through the entire chapters once, at least read it through, then you can go for the practice test. Next is mock test. I'll come to the mock test later on, because that I'll come to it last. Practice test, I'm going to the practice test now. This is practice test is pertaining to each of the chapters. For example, for the first chapter, there are 16 questions. Second chapter, customer service, has 17 questions. Similarly, all the other 21 chapters have different number of questions depending on the size of the chapters. Supposing I open the first chapter, the questions of the first chapter, tapping on the first one, it comes as, the first question comes as, what is meant by customer lifetime value? See, here the answers are given as A, B, C and D. It is exactly in the same manner which you will get in your examination. Supposing I tap in any of them, the answer will be coming. If it is correct, it will come as green. If it is wrong, it will come as red. I am purposely tapping it on B, knowing the answer is wrong. I just want to show you. The answer B is rank given to customer based on business generated. See, the answer is wrong. That is why it is coming as red. The correct answer is C. So once you go through the chapter, you understand it, you can get the correct answer. If you are making a mistake, you'll be immediately informed that it is a wrong answer and the correct answer will also be given to you. Going on to, if you tap on the next, you can go on to the next question. Similarly, next questions, the question is, identify the scenario where a debate on the need for insurance is not required. I know the answer for this is motor insurance for third party liability. If I'm tapping on C, see the answer is C, green. That means the answer is correct. Similarly, you go to the other questions, you'll get to know the other correct answers. Going back to the other chapters, similarly, you can go through any of the questions and select your answers. You can have a preparatory question answer session. Going on to the next is, I'm going to the video tutorials next, tapping on the video tutorials. See, on the YouTube there you get... Now, if I open the video tutorial now, all the YouTube main videos regarding IC38 comes over here. So you can get the choice of the videos which you see, like the one which you are seeing now, IC38 exam app introduction, and then the next one is top 50 questions in IRDA insurance exam. All these videos you'll be able to see. I'm not going to the video details right now, otherwise it will take a long time. But if you want to see them, you can obviously go and have a look. Going on to the next point, where we can now see the utilities. Utilities gives this, you have details regarding your paying of exam fees, downloading of hall ticket, downloading of scorecards, exam centers you can find over here. Instructions for candidates are given over here. The full details are given over here. You can go through each of them and get your details. The next one is terminologies. Terminologies regarding the, all the terms are given in alphabetical orders, like accident, accident insurance, and you can see that if I scroll down, the entire details of are given in alphabetical orders. Like if I want to say class rating, a class rating is a method of determining rates for all applications within a given set of characteristics such as personal, demographic and geographic locations. All definitions you are getting in these terminologies section. Going back to the next one, you can see that if I go to the next one, which is the one-liners. One-liners are similarly like coercion. Coercion means threatening with criminal intention. Material facts not disclosed are known as breach of utmost good faith. What is utmost good faith? If you want, you can get the details over here. Similarly, all these details are given in one-line answers. Next is short and simple, and this is very important because here it gives the date, days, years and sections, which are very important questions. Quite a few good number of questions come from here. Like if I click on dates, like the first one is 1/9/1956, the LIC of India came into being into with the central office at Mumbai. Similarly, all the relevant important dates are given over here. Similarly, days, if you click on the days, you'll see that 15 days. The days are also very important because the days gives you the number of days. For example, the first one, if I'm reading the underwriter to decide on a proposal within 15 days. Similarly, free look-in period is for 15 days. All these dates, if you scroll down, the days are an important question which comes over here in this exam. Similarly, if I go to the next one, like year, for a particular year, say 1872. Indian Contract Act 1872 was the year when the Indian Contract Act was passed. So all these years are quite important. You can scroll through this year in detail. You'll get the different years which are relevant. And these are what these questions are quite important for your examination. Similarly, sections. Different sections are here, like Section 38, Insurance Act 1938. Like Section 39 would be saying Insurance Act 1938. Section 40 pertains to Section Insurance Act 1938, limitations of expenses of management. Similarly, all these sections are very important. These are also important questions which come in the examination. Going over to the next chapter, which we can see as I'll go to the mock tests now. You'll see there are 11 mock tests. There are quite a good number of mock tests given over here. These are good practice tests. These are exactly as per the scene which happens in your examination. Supposing I open mock test number 8. Here you will see it's mentioned 20 questions, 50 questions of 50 marks, and duration is 60 minutes. The description is given exactly as it is given in examination. And once you go into the test, when we start the test, you'll see on the top left hand corner, the clock is ticking away. If you look at the clock, you'll see the clock goes from 60 downwards, and the questions are, if you have to answer them, like question number 1 says, assurance refers to protection against an event that happens. The 4 answers are given over here, will never, cannot, should. And here, if you have to answer, you put any of the answers over here, like B. If even if it is green, you are not sure if it is correct or not correct. At the end of the test, you will see whether the answer is correct or not. If you go to the next question, question number two, the next thing will come as, which of the following is not a part of communication process: coding, decoding, validating, or receiver. If you click on any of this, if you get the correct answer, it will come as green. At the end of the session, you'll get to know whether what is the correct answer. Now you will not get to know whether it's red or green, like in the practice test. Once you go through the 50 questions, you have to submit the test, and once you submit the test, you'll get the total marks over there, how much you have scored over there. So these are the mock tests. After you complete the studies, I would suggest you go through the tests one by one, so it will be a good practice session. And at the end, you'll get the performance. Once you press on the performance, you'll see what you have scored in each of the practice tests, mock tests, and what are the marks you have scored. So friends, we have come to the end of this session, and I'll see you on the main screen now.
Hello friends, I hope you like the presentation. It will be very helpful for you. If you appreciated the video, I would request you to please like and share this video with your friends and colleagues or whoever is going for this test. Also, I would request you to please subscribe to this channel and press the bell icon so that you get notifications. I plan to make similar videos on IC38 chapter by chapter, or whatever the way you would want me to do it. Please give your comments so that I can prepare my videos accordingly. I have other training videos regarding career or learning of English or knowledge-based subjects. You can also refer to them. So, thank you for watching, and best of luck.